get to the venue, head around, see what's going on the floor, remind myself of the set list, take a look at the stage, but try not to take in too much because I want to focus on preparation and find a good piano to practice on. Mostly, I play and practice tunes not associated with the show, just to warm up. And then I get to a dummy keyboard and once again just lay my hands on the keys and start to really focus.